Back with What You Need to Know, presented by People's United Bank, and back to NHL All-Star Weekend, where the coolest story has nothing to do with David Pastrnak or any NHL player for that matter, but it has everything to do with a member of the U.S. Women's National Team and a former Northeastern Husky.
Yeah, I was really impressed. She's flying out there. It's really cool to see.
Johnny Gaudreau and the NHL players in the Skills Challenge Friday night, they were billed as the main attraction. But a late scratch of Avalanche center Nathan MacKinnon, that flipped the script.
My first impression was like, I can do this. My speed is definitely my strength.
Now taking MacKinnon's place and leading off the fastest skater competition, that would be Olympic gold medal winner and Northeastern alum, Kendall Coyne Schofield.
You're thinking, move your legs as fast as you can. Don't slow down.
Was the fast lane to history.
I knew it was a moment that was going to break a lot of barriers and a moment that would change the perception of our game.
Coyne Schofield becoming the first woman to compete with the men in the NHL skills competition.
There's a lot of successful people, I think, to believing in yourself. And having fun along the way. That's why we continue to play the game we love.
A game we love to watch and a moment we will never forget.
Just excited to be a part of it, and you cherish these moments. That's what I tell kids all the time. When I put on a pair of hockey skates when I was 3 years old, I didn't think I would go to 2 Olympic Games, get the education I've received. Sitting in front of you here today as the first woman to compete in the All-Star competition, an endless amount of opportunities. So, it's amazing what this game has brought me and a lot of, my teammates, and so it's been pretty cool.
Very cool. Owning the moment. Good for you, young lady. And Kendall seemed pretty stoked afterwards on Twitter. Check this out. History was made and barriers were broke. It was such an honor to be the first woman to compete in the NHL All-Star Skills Competition last night. I can't wait to see what the future holds. #NHL All-Star.